New area. Oh, okay. Good. Power up. See what we got here. We don't got nothing. Might want to buy a cheeseburger, really, I feel like. Oh, man. I don't know. It's kind of a waste of money. I'm going to buy one, just in case. You know, just one cheeseburger. Won't hurt you, Joe. It won't hurt you too bad. Let's save really quick. Man, that shooter stage, yeah, it for some reason kicks my ass pretty hard. I'm glad we made it by that, though. Joe must go on. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Now, hopefully I get my double jump back on this level. I think I do. But the same type of thing's happening. And all these boxes have V-coins, so I'm missing a lot already. So frustrating. It's always annoying when games have got stuff that's just, like, pretty much impossible to for you to get. Okay, hang on. Super fast. No, that's not what I wanted to do, but oh well. Oh no! Okay, calm down, Joe. Calm down. Get as many of these as we can. Oh, I think I still had a double jump. I could have got those. Ah! When I don't use a double jump, I need to. When I do use a double jump, I don't need to. Third and 7-7. Alright. Oh yeah. Yeah, as you probably realize. Boom! There, you can keep yourself afloat pretty much forever if you want to by punching and kicking there. We are underwater. And it's time to go. Let's figure out what we gotta do here. What we have to do is, first of all, we need to hit this switch. Get on my way, or are you gonna get stomped? Okay, maybe not. What do I gotta do again? Let me just think for a second here. I know it involves a remote control. Oh, I think I just gotta kill these guys. What am I doing? Okay. Come on, guys. Boosh. Come on. There we go. Alright. Back on the ground. Feeling good. Well, not really back on the ground. In the water. Joe is so beautiful that he doesn't breathe oxygen. He breathes the beauty of the world. So, that's what's happening here. That's the reason why he can breathe. So, don't worry. And here we go. Red hot kick. Oh, man. Horrible way to start off the red hot kick. Bam. Here we go. I'll get him one of this. Oh, wait. Now I also have sliding. Red hot kick. Boom. That's what I'm talking about right there. You can also superpower the red hot kick. I'll show you about that in just a second. Sliding. Ah, man. All right. Damn it. Sliding and the red hot kick really help you continue your combos. It makes it really easy to keep those combos rolling. Yeah, give me that food. Bam, 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 woman. What are you doing down here? I thought you were driving buses. Hell no. But yeah, see, that was pretty much exactly Captain Blue's attack right there. So they definitely do that. Oh, come on. So you got boom. And these guys. I'm definitely going to have to red hot 100 you guys. Bam, bam. I do not want to get shot today. I don't know when you're coming. There we go. That's what's happening to you because you have guns. All right. We have a remote control. So let's grab that. Now let's see what happens. It looks like it might possibly control that platform because that platform just started moving when we got it. So, warning, a bomb has been armed. Yeah, that I don't know. I actually don't know if it started playing yet, just because I don't have any audio. Oh wait, there was something up there. Hang on. Yeah. Give me that. Oh, unlimited V. All right, let's do this. Boom. Gotta get the platform to sit on it. And there we go. I think it has started playing already. Warning. A bomb has been armed. Get used to that, people. That's playing throughout this whole level. Not that this level's very long, but it is gonna happen. That's what's gonna happen here. We need to know that bomb has been armed. Bam, 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 bam. Come on. Oh, did I get it? No. No, I did not. Ah, screw it. whenever I get that purple stuff, as you probably have seen by now, it gives me unlimited V points. I mean, VFX meter. So it is definitely a handy little thing to do. Come on. Yes. I don't know what that did, but oh yeah, box. All right. Another unlimited V thing. All right. Boom. Let's try a super speed. Yeah. You see that super speed red hot 100? Pretty beastly. Pretty beastly. Grab some of these V coins, even though it doesn't really matter, because I definitely do not have them all finished. And these electric things, you don't have to kill or anything. I feel like there's a reason why you should, though. I don't remember why. Oh, they just give you a cheeseburger each time you kill them, I think. Come over here, guys. I need this box. Come on. Give me the box. Give me the box. There we go. Oh, yes. More unlimited V. That is what I'm talking about. They just really want me to tear these dudes up. All right. Oh, the guard strikes back. I don't know why it says guard on there. Maybe you do have to get those things. I don't remember. You might have to kill those things so we can, oh, shit. All right. Come here. Bam, bam, bam. There we go. Whew. There's a lot of stuff going on here if you can't tell, so I'm kind of concentrating here. Warning, a bomb has indeed been armed, if you didn't know already. If you did not know, that bomb got armed. So, there you go. Warning, a bomb has been armed? A bomb has been farmed? I can't understand it. Please tell me again. I cannot understand what you're saying. Joker time! I'm out of unlimited VFX, giving you a little bit of a red hot 100, and you are dead, my friend. You are not putting up much of a fight anymore. Now, got this. I don't need a cheeseburger. I don't need... Oh, man! That would have been awesome. No! Just give me something. There we go. Gotta get the V's. I would like to get the coins if I could. Boom. Boom. Come here. Duh! No. There we go. Yeah, coin in time. V points. Now, one last thing to do, of course, is to get the V's themselves so we can figure out what to do next! Come on. There we go. And there we go. Warning, a bomb has been armed. Warning, a bomb. Oh. Man, I was just getting used to it. I was starting to get into the groove, you know? Warning, a bomb has been armed. Yeah, warning, a bomb has been... You know it got armed. That bomb, it got armed all day and all night. Let me tell you about it the whole time you go through the level, because the bomb, it got armed. The bomb got armed. You got punched in the face. You got red hot kicked. You got slidden. Slidden, that's a word now. All right, so now we got to go back to where we were. I did not kill that. Oh, there are some V coins up there, and I'm only two away. Yes, ah. That looks like it's about all we're gonna get. See, it pops up slow. Like, no matter what you do, they can't kill you if you're going slow. I know I missed that beep coin back there, but there's no way I'm gonna be able to get all 50. Oh! So I'm just gonna kinda keep going here. Whoa! Yeah, if you use slow on the guards, then they will get stronger. So it's not a good idea to do that. On the awesome guards. There we go. I still kind of want to figure out what this is all about. I'm not going to, I guess. Maybe? Did that count? No? Okay, I guess you can't even do it anymore. Oh, that was stupid. I need to get out of slow. Oh, man. There we go. Give me that cheeseburger. I need one. Oh, no. Get out of my way! There we go. All right, we are back in here, and we are going back into the door it unlocked.